Sure. There's another trailer that looks like it's, I don't know what's going on with it. The windows are all broken. Yeah, this is definitely abandoned. Still has furniture in it. A bunch of clothes. Whoa, this floor is soft. I'm gonna have to be very careful. Got some old monitors and a couple of chairs. There's a lot of clothes in here too. Look at the dishwasher over there. Still has some dishes in it. Some VHS tapes. Sketchy. Willy Wonka in a chocolate factory. Look at all that. Someone must have been in here recently, though. Like, there's some recent Sprite cans and some Arizona iced tea. So somebody was maybe using this for shelter at one point. Yeah, the ceiling is kind of falling down on this side of the trailer, so it won't go much farther, but there's this cool RCA console TV right here. And you know what? That almost looks like the one that maybe my parents had when I was growing up. Huh. That takes me back. Maybe dates me a little bit too. Seeing all these VHS tapes over here is kind of cool though. Oh, this kind of makes me sad. Somebody's picture. Somebody's kid or grandkid. That's the thing that's kind of upsetting about finding these places like this. You don't know what happened, why they left all of a sudden to leave stuff behind. Especially when you see pictures, you know? Huh. Let's see if I can get back here. Whoa. What? Let's see the kitchen. Gotta be careful. Old bottle of Tapatio hot sauce. Then you got the fridge. Somebody was being cute. Looks like they... That can't be blood. Okay. It's already open, so it can't be so too bad. Okay, yeah. It's an old Calvinator. Luckily nothing in it. Gotta be careful. Hit my head. Let's see if I can get back here. Wow. That is a mess. Don't know if you can see. Oh, you will in a second. Okay, now that's a little sad. Looks like he had like a small crib in here for a baby. A lot more clothes. Some toys. Whoa! Whew. I gotta remember to be careful. There's so much water damage in here though. And then you got another bedroom over here. Wow. This is a pretty cool find though. Like usually when I see these trailers, they're just destroyed and there's nothing left. It's like really sad. These people left all their belongings behind. It's like, what situation would necessitate that, you know? It had to have been something catastrophic. Either they lost the property to the bank, death in the family. You never know. There's a garage on this side. Let's check that out. Yeah, nothing much in here. Just another garage. With a decaying mattress and some box springs and not much else. A little bit further down the road is this other homestead. Looks like we have a garage here too. That it's in disuse. Kind of looks like maybe somebody's been here, but don't know. Oh, this is really weird. Hello? Looks like they buried a trailer underground. Hello? Anybody here? This is weird. Wow, that's weird. Maybe a way to get out of the heat. Huh. That is just, haven't seen that before. Bizarre. What's over here? Huh. That's so weird. Definitely takes a little bit of ingenuity to do that. It'll probably help in the summer a little bit. But wow. Then over here, we got a van. Huh. Hello? Huh, painted all white. Yeah, someone was living out here.